Hey guys, I've actually not did a review. I'm sorry for the background noise. My family's talking to me. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna do a review about mane and tail shampoo and conditioner. Okay, this is actually my second one. This is actually my first one. I don't know if y'all can see that. Y'all probably can't. Okay, anyway, this first one's right here. And it's... people have said that it smells like the ones you get in the motels, but I don't think they do. Okay, well, when I started this journey, I just kept my head up. Okay. What else? Let me just... okay, sorry. Okay. My hair was like 2 months ago. Okay. And the other thing, right before school ended, I cut 1.5 inches off. So it was like right here because it didn't grow. Because I had dead end. Is it the heat? So now I'm like, and I cut that much off, and it's actually growing, and it's actually kind of healthy. But I tried the reason I ran out. I almost ran out of the shampoo, so I went and bought another. And also I got a coupon, so, and I also got a discount. So, anyway, this is still my first conditioner, and my conditioner is still right here. At the beginning, I was like, okay, let's try using both of them together. And this one got to like halfway, maybe to here. And I was like, well, let's try it without the conditioner and see how it works. Well, with or without the conditioner, I don't know. Anyway, don't use it all the time. I use the cheap shampoo that's a cheap, and it's a family size. And my review is, I would totally go back and do this. I did, and I love these. These are amazing. So if you want your hair to be stronger, like, my hair does fall out. Like, it fell out just then. I don't know if you have something. It falls out. And I'm young, and it falls out. So if you want your hair to be not, like, stronger, like this stuff says that it has manageable hair. My hair was manageable. My hair, like, the first time I did it, it was really soft. And yes, my hair is a lot shinier, and my hair was already thick, but yeah. Okay, this, can you see? Okay, this was what it was like. This wasn't even here 2 months ago. And it's like, to here now. And that's brand new hair. And if you can see that, if you can see. My hair is like, there's like different lengths, but my hair is supposed to be all the same right now, because when I got it cut. But this does make my hair, it makes it shiny, but my hair was already manageable. And the conditioner, it does thicken your hair. If you have thick hair, I would suggest you not to use this, because my hair's thin and it's getting thicker, but I like it. If you don't want thicker hair, don't use the conditioner. Healthy looking hair, yeah, well, my hair's pretty healthy. I mean, I have a knot in my hair. It's pretty healthy. Yes, and I have lightened my hair, and you can't even tell it now. Sorry, I have to. But it is this. The first time I did it, I was like, well, it's kind of high. It's like $4. Well, I found this one. I found this one for $3. And I get these. I don't get the big ones. I get the small ones. And they last. So if you just want to try it, go and get them. They're probably, maybe $3-4. And I would look for coupons for these. Because these are really good, and I would really like using them. And don't use them all the time, investment. And please like and subscribe and thumbs up for more videos from me. And let me know if y'all like me to do anything else. Thank you!